There's no food. It's just service in this place. It's horrible.
Taking a year.
I know.
What the hell?
I know.
I confirmed it, by the way. Cheryl and Ted are a thing. They went to Hawaii together.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah.
Jeez.
So, this is really hard to look at.
Yeah, well, how do you think I feel? You think okay. I enjoy it? Never should have done that show, that Kimmel show. God damn it.
Hi, I'm the manager. There's been a delay in your meals. I'm very sorry. There's been a disturbance in the kitchen, but we're taking care of it. Thanks.
Well, what kind of disturbance?
A general disturbance.
What's a general disturbance?
Well, let's just say it was a minor hiccup.
Well, was it a hiccup or a disturbance?
It's such a small disturbance, it might be either one.
What, like, was the chef angry, or did somebody drop some pots and pans? What happened?
Let's just say the disturbance happened. Okay, that's a fact. And we're taking care of it, okay?
Are you listening to this? Wait a second.
I am.
How come you won't tell me what the disturbance was?
Oh, well, that's a very good question. And I'm on top of it.
Well, thank you. I'm glad you thought it was a good question, because it was a really atrocious answer.
Well, I beg to differ.
Let me ask you this question. How in God's name did you get this job?
I am great at dealing with these disturbances.
Yes, really? I'm asking that because you come off as quite a goofball.
I'm going to take that as a compliment.
It's not.
Delicious meal, by the way. Did I mention that? Oh, gosh, I'm jealous.
Is there any question that you will answer? Because you haven't answered one question yet. For example, what color is your tie?
Let me just say this.
Uh-huh.
I am wearing a tie.
Yes, you are. What color is it?
I believe the tie is self-evident, so the color is there.
Okay.
Okay, great.
All right.
Thank you.
What the hell is that? Why wouldn't he tell me what it was? What's the big secret?
I don't know.
I'm going to the bathroom.
All right.
Excuse me. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. The restroom's down the hallway.
Are you the chef?
Yes, I am.
Oh, okay. I was sitting at my table. The manager came over to us and said food was going to be delayed because there was a disturbance in the kitchen.
Oh, yes. I'm sorry about that, sir. There was a small disturbance in the kitchen, but if you go have a seat, we'll get your food right out to you.
Yeah, no, thanks. That's okay. I mean, everything's fine. I was just wondering, what the disturbance was.
Regular kitchen disturbance. They happen all the time. Nothing to worry about.
Did somebody drop pots and pans or something? Is that what happened?
It's not that big of a deal, sir. It was a minor disturbance that we have since taken care
minor?
Of.
Minor?
It was perfectly minor.
If it was minor, then my food would not have been delayed
a
by 15 minutes.
A slight delay
in
your food.
It was more than a slight delay.
Sir?
Tell the truth about the disturbance.
Sir?
It wasn't minor, it was major.
What is this? An investigation? This is a kitchen, sir. I'm just trying to get some food to some hungry people. That's all I want to do. And then I want to go home.
Are you a married man?
Yes.
Do you have children?
Yes.
All right, so you're having a wonderful afternoon with the wife and kids. You go out to the post office to get the mail. You come back, you hear a big crash. You open the door, and your kids are sprawled out unconscious on the floor. You say to your wife, "What happened?" And she goes, "Oh, there was a disturbance." And you go, "What was the disturbance?" She goes, "No, I don't want to tell you." How would you feel?
I would want to know what the disturbance was.
That's exactly
right. That's a
right.
very specific
you want
situation,
to know
sir.
What the disturbance was, just like me.
There's no children here. You're acting like a child.
You're the child who's keeping a little secret.
Yes.
You got a little secret.
No. I'm the parent. I'm the parent who has to worry about all the things. I got to worry about getting the food, preparing the food, and then giving it to you.
You're the little baby who won't tell daddy what happened.
Please leave, sir.
With pleasure.